Stages. Mutable Instruments construction set for building anything from multi-stage envelopes to step sequences to LFOs. And you can chain up to 6 of these things together in case for some reason you think you need a 36-stage envelope. Maybe a 36-stage sequence. Or 18 AD envelopes. Or 9 ADSRs. Or some combination that's too math. It took me a while to wrap my head around how to configure segments on this thing, but after spending some time with it, I can say that I really like how flexible it is. You pair it with something like blinds to attenuate and invert the modulation, using more modulation, and things really start to come alive. In case you don't already know, the music in this Loom series is made entirely with Mutable Instruments modules and is available for download exclusively on my Patreon. Thanks for listening. Thank you. So in this piece, we have the harmonic oscillator in plats, which is really beautiful. And I'm using both outputs. So this is sort of like the Hammond drawbar output. It's more of like the fundamental, it's lower harmonics, rather, in this. And then the main output just provides that. Just ridiculous. The magic is coming from modulating timbre, which is the index of the most prominent harmonic. And here's what's going on. So we have an LFO in stages. The first stage is set to green looping. So it's just an LFO. It's a really slow LFO. You can watch the slider LED to get an idea of when it's turning on and off, when it's rising and falling. And so I'm then polarizing it in blinds and using the second LFO, another slow LFO, to polarize that somewhat and to move it around just a little bit. And then that's going into timbre, and then I've adjusted that down even further just to get that sweet spot so that this happens, so these melodies happen. But what is brilliant about this is I did a few takes of this just to see the variations that it would get. And depending on how these two LFOs are phasing, you get different melodies. Like, this is the main idea of the melody you get. Like, this is, you know, kind of it. Because it's working within a fixed structure within plats. Like, there's only so much of the harmonics that you're indexing there, you know, with the number of bumps that I have set, and, like, the width of those bumps, I think. Is that what that is? Looking at the manual. Yeah. Yeah. And so then that's headed, you know, over here and into ripples. And then I also have rings, right? And it's on this, you know, quadraphonic bell like tone when you go structure all the way up on the green model, you know. And it's adjusted as such, you know. And this modulation is the last stage of an ADSR that is what plats is, what is shaping plats. You know, there's an ADSR here shaping plats. And so that release stage is moving structure around. So if we want to hear that by itself. Yeah, so that's making that shape. And this is what's so cool about stages, having these additional outputs where you can kind of tap out of each stage of a multi-stage envelope. You can get all these different timings that are still different timed modulations that are still related to the overall thing that's happening, you know? And so I would do this. Right? Change the way ring sounds, but then I would also do this on clouds, because everybody after ripples is running into clouds. And what I was changing in that is, if I put texture just the right spot. Oh, right. If I put position over here, and then get texture at just the right spot. I swear it'll happen. There. It'll start to pulse. Granted, I'm modulating position and density. So density is being modulated by some secrets that I can't talk about right now. And position is being modulated by some other secrets I can't talk about right now. Yeah. You know, and yeah. So I can get that pulsing, which is really cool. And then bringing these two voices, it's just magic. Thank you. but that's just an LFO that was just, you know, by hand. Like, I could bump one of those, and we'd be effed. Like, the whole piece would be done. So, you get the idea. It's quite a sensitive, delicate piece. It's balancing on a knife's edge. So, that's it. That's the piece.